Hello, everyone, and welcome back to episode 3 of my Farming Sim Let's Play. I don't know if I said that last time. I don't remember if I said Let's Play or Playthrough, but I'm gonna call it the Let's Play. I think it flows a little bit better. But I was in the tractor because I had to right click to bring up the course play screen to get a mouse off the main screen. Without having to escape and bring up that whole menu. Anyways, we're gonna start off by sleeping. We'll do 6. And then I think we'll also increase the time to 5 again. 5 times. There we go. Man. That's a lot of money in payment and just loan interest. Alright. So, I think the first things we gotta do is, which one's the fastest? 25, 24, 26, so we're gonna take you. And we returned the small rock picker last time, because, stone picker, I should say. You'd probably just throw a rock to the side. Yeah, but we wanted to get the bigger one, and we're gonna lease it because we obviously can't afford it. So yeah, we're gonna go pick that up. Probably should have cleaned it before I went. I didn't think about that. I'll be sure to clean it before the end of the day today. Alright. I think I'm gonna have the Macy do this, and then I think I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna collect the cedar we currently have, and I'm gonna trade it in for at least the John Deere one. There we go. I'll drop that off. And I'll pick this up. And I'm gonna unload this seed. Will it let me? Oh, not. I should probably read the text that I'm spamming on the side. I'm used to the railroader text being in the top right. That's funny. Alright, but before I actually send him on his journey, I want to get the stone picking on the roll. So we're going to hop in here. I'll hop in the Macy. And we're going to hook up to it. Will it be able to run it? That's a really good question. 170. Meh. Even's good enough, right? Okay. Okay. Go here, find our field. There we go. Got our guy, create job, CP field work. I'm 40. Generate. Nah, I don't want it to generate from the other side, because then I would have to wait. I want everything to start on what is my left. Don't matter if it's down there. I'm probably going to be doing a lot of it over again, but that's okay. There we go. I'm gonna make sure race tools early, lower tool, no. Race tools late, lower tools early. That's what I want. Alright. Now that we got that done. So yeah, we're gonna drop this in the selling point, sell it, and then we'll lease our new one. Got a decent amount for it. That's pretty cool. Alright, so we're going to here, Cedars, find our John Deere modded one, lease it. Yep. And eventually when we can afford it, we'll buy it outright. While we're over there, we're gonna have to. Oh, I think you figured it out. That's funny. All right. Well, I think it's time to make a few trips with the trailer. So we're probably gonna buy. Oh yeah. I'm probably gonna have to buy like these type of pallets for the liquid fertilizer. Damn, it's expensive. Oh, they're gonna make me buy one at a time? Really? Think I'm gonna want like three. I'll start off with three. I think this is what it's gonna fall under, is the fluid tanks. Gonna enable auto load. Gonna hope that it picks it up. Awesome. Here we go. I think the door's a little broken. Guys, what happened? All right, almost back to the farm. Okay, what if we left this over like here? I mean, we're not going to be using it anyways. And what I'll do is try to get it like as close to this like little road as possible and straight, hopefully. There we go. Unload. Perfect. All right, I'm really curious how much will that actually fill up? Seems threes. Okay, so it'll use one per full refill. That's kind of cool. All right, so I guess next thing is gotta change it to the big bags. We can get eight of them, so we'll get eight. We'll get eight bags of seed. Might as well. Okay, here we go. Enable auto load. I'm gonna pick him up. Two, four, six. Oh, the door's fixed again. Yay. Alright, I'm gonna do left side this time and I'm gonna come over here since it's already over here. There we go. All right. So I'm gonna pull the trailer back in. Gonna park it. Leave it running for now. All right, now that we are all full, I think we are ready for our first plant. Oh yeah, it's got to be spread with lime first. I almost totally forgot about that. There's one problem though. I am 99% sure that the small one ain't gonna be able to handle it. And also, we're gonna have to clear this. Change mode, delete entry, yes. Change mode, save course. No. And 40, there we go. Stone picking. There we go. So that way now the stone picking route is just the big one, not the small one. Like, as far as, like, the route goes, if that didn't make sense to you, like, when we first created it, it was with the smaller set of the stone picker. Or this one has the longer arms. Oh, yeah. I don't know how the heck that happened. Looks like I missed quite a few spots. There we go. Alright, whoops. Now we'll get this guy set up. Oh wait, no, like I said, we gotta... Oh, but he's the only one that has... It's gonna have to be. There's no way I'm not doing that without GPS. Or there's no way I'm doing that without GPS. It's just not gonna happen. Alright, buddy, if you could just sort it out, that'd be awesome. Thank you. Did not mean to do that. So we're gonna fill it up with some lime here. As soon as I find out where the spot is to do it. Why is there still some in it? That's so silly. Good enough. Oh my gosh, it's just doing wheelies. Okay. $45,000. I'll take it. I don't even care. Give it to me now. I'm not trolling myself continuing to do that. There's no point, you know. There's really no need for it. Not when I can just get that super easily. It was funny. It was funny. But we gotta be more serious. There we go. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I fat fingered. There we go. So now we can drop this here. Beautiful. And then we'll go get the other thing. Okay, if I struggle doing line with this, there's gonna be a big problem. But I know I'm not. Like, I don't even care if I can't even feel it as much. It's worth it. Beautiful. Oh yeah, I forgot about that part too. I totally forgot about that part too. Dang it. Oh man. So dumb. I should have paid attention to that. Wait. So how did Alright, so all we gotta do is just readjust. Won't take that long. We'll be good. We'll figure it out. Alright, that also needs to be unloaded. So what I gotta do is go into here. Production, selling points, go to the end, stone selling station. Do it at this back corner. Get out, go over to him. There we go. All right. Now we'll continue with the lambification of our fields. And yes, I'm gonna miss a few spots, that's okay. Can't let perfect be the enemy of good. Oh yeah, I could probably start the seeding of that field. We go. Oh yeah, we still need to buy a roller and shit. Oh my gosh. And a sprayer for to prevent weeds. Looks like everyone's doing some good work. Here we go. All right. So I guess while he's picking up the rest of the stones, I can go get the trailer and get more. The 12-meter spreader isn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be. We're gonna have to. That might have to be my first priority as far as equipment to outright buy first. Perfect. Literally perfect. All right, now we're just gonna back the trailer back in. I'm gonna fill the lime spreader up first, might as well. We're going back over there. Alright. Gonna do this pass, and then we're gonna go set him up on the next field for stone picking. All right. So now we're just gonna back it up, get it out of the river, and gonna save this under 41. Stone picking. There we go. What the fuck? Really? Really? Whatever. That's just so weird. I don't get it. Interesting. I don't know why we couldn't have just went straight across, but all right. Whoops. Yeah, go away, birds. Alright. Seems like he's done with that field over there. Oh, I didn't do the thing. Oh well. That feels just gonna be like that. Alright, we got the field all saved. Now we do 41. House. Thank you. There we go. And then when he gets at the top, I'll jump out and get back in the other tractor with the lime spreader. And while Field 38 is getting the stones picked out of it, I'll look at possible contracts we could do to make some money, because we're definitely going to need some money. Alright. What can we do? Oh, wow. Give me all of them. When I do 26, I'm probably going to have to bring a whole thing of fertilizer with me. Yep, I don't. Oh, no, he figured it out. Actually, let's look into something real quick. $9,000 for a dolly. Was it under miscellaneous then? What is I looking for? Oh yeah, the... Oh, is it under trailers? Huh. Oh, I guess I should be paying a little more attention. All right. I'm gonna go unload it real quick. I'm just trying to think of how I want to do that so that I ain't gonna be going back and forth every. Ooh, I never noticed a river, really. That's pretty. Okay, which direction was I going? This way. I'm gonna let the stone picker do a few more passes and I'll start spreading some lime on here. Right, I lied a little bit. I'm starting now. Seems like whenever they get stuck, my game kinda lags for a second. Like it's really struggling to figure out what to do. There we go. Very nice. I'm gonna keep this going. Gonna keep seeding over there, and then eventually over here. And once that all done, we'll be doing our fertilizing contracts. Alright, so while we wait for the stone picking to finish, what I'll do is I'll get the rest of the equipment we kind of need. Now, as far as, the weed control goes, I tend to go for the herb. Why did I buy that? I didn't mean to buy that. Oh, well. But I tend to go the herbicide route. So I'll get that. You also need a roller. Roller. Oh yeah, what color? We never figured that out. I think I like the red. Took me a little while. Yeah, I can't get the... Very nice, stone picking is done. So we'll, stone picking for field 38. Whoops, I double tapped escape. So we can get rid of the route now. We'll unload this. I'm gonna clean the stone picker. But not the tractor, because I think the tractor is gonna be going back in the field eventually. I think it might be clean. Looks pretty clean to me. Definitely gonna need a bigger equipment shed eventually. Okay. I'm gonna shut it off for now and get in this one and finish spreading the lime. The field next to us is going to be just getting tiny bits amount of lime. They don't have to charge me for it though. I'll give it to them for free. All right, now that we got that done. We'll refill it with the rest of it. Excuse me. Alright, so I'm gonna buy 5 big bags of fertilizer. And I'm gonna go to the store and collect it. And we're gonna collect all the big bags of fertilizer. And it's just gonna sit there with the engine off, cause I don't wanna have to refill it that soon. Okay. So I'm gonna park him here. There we go. Oh wait, I didn't think about that. I'm gonna have to tab to this one. Alright. All right, how did they do it? How did the lines go? Okay. So they did it this way. That should be just pretty much perfect. Alright. Gonna turn it around. Oh yeah, do you guys see why I have the song title thing so long now? I kind of wanted to make sure that each song, you could see pretty much everybody. Alright, I'm not doing all that. You know, I kind of like watching it get done behind me as well. It's kind of satisfying. Yes. All right. I kind of have to tab back since there's no way to get back. All right. 41. You get saved as seeding. Let me close this one. Ooh, we gotta refill up on the liquid fertilizer. I don't want to have to do it in the middle of seeding field 38. Oop, a little too quick. A little too quick. Okay, so we got the one thing open. Awesome. Now we get to do field 38. Field 38. And nope, wrong side. You don't want that side. I want. No. Okay, we'll try it one more time. If it goes back to that side, I'm done trying. Good enough. I'm trying to keep them all starting on the same side so that way, for the future, when I do have more tractors, I can like have them going in like quick succession. I think it bottomed out. I think that's why I did that. That's right, we were doing some fertilizing spreading. All right, that's is this the final pass, or we got two more? Looks like it might be the last one as we go do a little rock climbing. There we go, got 7,262. And then before I go off, I'm actually going to refill. I wonder if I could do it right from the trailer or if I'm going to have to unload it. I'm pretty sure I'm going to have to unload it. But, oh no. That's awesome. Now that just made me really happy. Okay. Wait, do I turn right immediately? Yes. Okay, guys, let's go on a little adventure. I don't know how I got on six times. Must have fat fingered and pressed it by accident. I has an idea. I might be able to do it this time, since they're not oddly, too oddly shaped. 22 is a little oddly shaped, but it could be worse. One more. There we go. And we'll go on this. And then do that. There we go. Alright. We're gonna get 22 and 23 done at the same time. All right, this time I go straight through to start doing 23. I wonder if it's gonna put it on 24. I forgot if it does or not. I think it does. So you'll get some free fertilizer. You're welcome, buddy. Okay, I don't think I can drive in the middle of the road. There we go. We can do this. But I wasn't about to drive in the middle of the road. That's a little too much. Oh wow. It's a pretty nice view up here. I like all the air balloons too. This is actually like the first time I've actually played this map and like the entire time I've had this game. I've always done the USA map. Oh, Field 22's finished. So that was all for nothing. Oh well. There we go. All right, where to next? Probably 9. How am I gonna do that? Okay. I know. Pretty much just gotta follow this road. Take a left up here and then follow that road all the way. Eventually, I'll take a right. Actually, before we do that, since we're at like the hour and a half mark, I'm actually gonna end episode 3 here. I thank you guys for watching my Farming Sim Let's Play. If you left a comment, like on YouTube, subscribed, commented, if you've done any of that, also in Twitch, I truly appreciate it. Be sure to also, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and if you wanna really keep up to date on my content, hit the notification thing and I'll let you know about every video. But, yeah, that will end episode 3, and I will catch you all in the next episode.